This is the Fracino 2 Group full automatic coffee machine. You can run it, it's a dual fuel, so you can run it on electric or on gas. The main thing you have to remember when you use it is when you start it up, you start and you want to use it on gas, is that you have to switch here. Maybe you can take a look here. Under there, there's a switch that says electric or gas. Put it on gas before you turn on the switch, the main switch. This is the main switch. At this moment, it's not working because the electric is not on. So I turn it off. First, I turn on the electricity. The electricity on this car is run on an inverter or by the normal power from outside. If you want to use the power from outside, you use this one. It's a 16 amp power plug. If you don't want to use this and you want to use it on gas, we have here the inverter. The inverter, there's an on, off, and a charge only. We put it on. At this moment, the inverter will use this battery to make from 12 volts to 120 volt. So now the power is green. Here the is a sort of fuse, it's green. So now I can use it in the coffee machine. So the coffee machine is on gas and I turn on the coffee machine. If I now turn on the coffee machine while it's on electricity, the inverter will start beep and say it's an error because too much power is gonna used by the coffee machine. So now what I have to do, at this moment the coffee machine is only working the pump, electricity is used for that. So the pump is working, only it's not heating. The heating is done by the gas. So what I have to do is to turn on the gas. Up here. I put it on here and then